Hey guys, Noon and Isla here, and I just wanted to make a video reaction to Shinee's Dazzeling Girl. I don't know how I missed this music video. I've been really busy this week, and I'm actually still busy today, but I wanted to make this really quick, so let's just jump right into it. Dressed and everything. It's so full of glamour, and it's not really my style, but it's really pretty. They have the typical SM set, except a lot more shinier. I really like this dance. Ooh. Ah. They always have the best dances. Men, oh. Is he wearing a kilt? Jacket where he had like red feathers. What's on his back? Anyway, it was really good. It was really happy and fun and a big difference from the Sherlock video, I feel like. I mean, Sherlock was good and it was fun too, but I don't know. This had more of a Hello sort of feel, you know, where they're just like having fun on set and stuff. And I thought it was really good. I miss Shinee. And so into like YG artists lately, and it's good to have Shinee back. They were the first boy K-pop band that I really got into. So going back to I guess check out, you know, some of their variety shows. I stopped for a while, but now I feel in a very shiny mood, and I wasn't feeling too great earlier, but now I feel sort of dazzling. Isn't that the point of the music video? Anyway, I hope you guys really liked this, and I'll talk to you later. Bye!